by India.
That was the first one. Brilliant bit of bowling by Mohammad Shami. Just did enough to get the outside edge of Mitchell Marsh. And then David Warner looking to hit a six, didn't quite get it in the middle, got it high on the bat. And then Mohammad Shami got one to nip a long way off the seam. Inside edge by Steve Smith, back on the leg peg.